I have no clue what that back bling is that you guys have.
It's from the battle pass. I can't remember the name.
Oh, I know which one.
It's fashion.
Fast and accident janky.
Janky. I was like, what? Like, what pickaxe are you using?
The one for Zig.
Oh.
I'm using the one for Ghost Rider.
I'm using prismatic Zig because fucking his pickaxe is gonna match the best. Hmm. Other than that, I'd use the fucking prismatic pickaxe.
I use Dr. Sloan's pickaxe.
That crystal, like, rainbow pickaxe that came with a summer ruby or whatever would be perfect as well.
Yeah. Turn around, bitch!
That was the slowest turn I've ever seen.
I want to
be a full-on meme and just make the gayest fucking group from Google on.
We need a fourth, damn it.
We do.
I'm recording it from my YouTube channel, by the way.
No, fucking boy band with one female. Fucking have Dr. Sloan as the singer, the rest is the drummer and shit.
Yeah. Oh, my voice fucking cracked.
You know what I noticed, Terry? You're the only one that's not over 200.
I would be like 210, 220 by now, but yeah. I kind of like gave up for a few days.
I just barely made it to 201. Wasn't it like 225 just to get everything off the battle pass?
Last season, yeah. I think that's the max level.
Yeah, but I'm like, why'd they change it now? It just seems weird.
Maybe not, because Superman.
Oh, yeah.
It was also because they weren't giving enough quests.
Yeah, I used to be good at synchronizing with other fucking.
Well, they did.
They didn't give enough for those people that couldn't play every week. So those people that missed out didn't have enough options, and the quest didn't reset so often.
Because I think I missed it once. I made it up to 220. Yeah.
Like you have to do a significant amount of grinding and kills if you miss a week.
I think, like, in one day, I needed to make, like, 5 levels. I'm like, yeah, I can't even do that.
Where's this chest?
I found it.
Alright, I'm gonna go talk to the next person, because I have to do that.
You took my favorite gun, and now I'm very disappointed.
You want the blue one?
No, it's
Hold
okay.
Hold on, oh, is this a multiplayer mode, or just a synced one?
I'm not sure. Yeah, this is for two people.
Hold on, ready?
Yeah. There you go. That's why I wanted to get it. It's for two people.
But it's true though.
Look at this.
Move it! Get out of the way! It's my turn now!
No.
Move!
No.
It's my turn. It's my turn.
Thank God.
Yay!
I don't have this emote yet.
I want it.
No. Oh, I went!
It does. This was a copy because it's for two people.
It kind of matches the song. I love this. I love it. No. My beats is ruined.
Such a fucking great emote.
Yes, I think that was like the best one out of all of them. But I wonder when is it gonna come back to the item shop?
It probably will in a few weeks. It is a, I think it's an icon one.
Yeah.
I think, I don't remember.
Iconic series.
Maybe, I don't know.
Ooh, people fought here. I don't like it.
I'm talking to Mr. Steel over here.
Oh! What the fuck was that? Where am I going? Oh!
I'm gonna have to jump it. But I think this was like the best battle pass out of everything. Because like you get to pick everything though.
I think they should do it. They should keep it this way.
Yeah.
So you can pick your rewards. But they should make it so that you don't have to get everything from the last page in order to unlock another page.
Mm-hmm.
Well, then nobody would make it up to there, you know?
Yeah, it would. Because if you choose what reward you get first, then you just have to unlock everything else.
Yeah, I'm like, if you make one tier 100 skin, you don't need the rest of the battle pass. That's how some people would see it.
If you can see the face I was making while I'm singing this right now.
You still have it so that the free rewards you can only get as a free player, but if you buy the battle pass, you can get the whatever skin you want first, but you have to get the rest of the battle pass if you want the extra after the battle pass rewards.
Yeah, that's true.
And then at that point, you can either like have it a pathway where you can either go for like all the color changes of the character,
yeah,
like say silver, gold, and then prismatic. If you want to just go for one character's prismatic first, just focus that and then move down another path.
That'd be true. Or just to make you work for it, they unlock the whole battle pass, let you pick everything, but keep the 100 skin unlocked until you make it to that level.
Yeah.
Because that would make more sense.
Yeah, there's a lot of ways that they can probably change it up that'll make it better. I think it's an ideal ideal right now.
Yeah, but they're getting better at it.
There's a bitch above me, and I don't like it.
That's a group.
Ooh.
Actual players?
Yeah, it's a group there.
Now come back here.
Why did I only have one bullet in my gun?
You probably finished
it. No, I didn't shoot my AR once. And then I switched to my AR and I have no bullets except for one. For literally no reason at all. I'm sorry, but Fortnite chooses their players. There's no in between.
Or people just hacking. You know what I mean?
No, because I feel like Fortnite monitors like every fucking match. I swear to God.
There's like a shitload of medkits.
Yeah.
There's more.
And we got that spaceship still.
Somewhere. Oh, yeah.
Oh, we got a player on us, I think, or is it just a robot?
Probably the robot.
Yeah, it's just a robot, don't worry about it.
My booty cheeks hurt from sitting on the ground. Ow.
Go.
I still find it funny that DJ Bob stole a whole ass fucking.
Spaceship on a spaceship. I wonder what's the event gonna be?
The music show.
Oh,
the concert.
Grande.
Yeah, that ship was just stolen by a DJ. That's all. Yeah. Wait, it just gave me the option to grab onto that fucking,
You can.
I just have a mobile fucking beacon.
Like, you can pick up people or you can shoot at people.
Here, res her, and then we're gonna get the fuck out of here.
Damn it.
I turned too fast.